A patrol boat helped guide a humpback whale through the Cape Cod Canal. The Wareham Department of Natural Resources says it's highly unusual for humpback whales to be spotted in that area. Patrol boats and park rangers found it near the Agamore Bridge. They were able to keep other boats away as they guided it through so it could continue its journey toward Buzzards Bay. Curtis Silva for WBZ News.